Assalamu alaikum everyone. How are you all? All are good. Mashallah. So prep class, today we are going to talk about noun. Yeah, very interesting topic. So hurriedly open your page number 38 of your English workbook too. And we're going to circle the nouns and put full stops in the sentences given below. So first of all, who will going to tell me what is noun? Prep class? Yes, noun are words that name of a person, place, things and animals. Like, girl and boy are words that name people, and doctor, nurse, mom, dad, we all are person. So we can say it is noun. Secondly, noun is also name of a place, like park. Are you going in the park? Playground, beach, you can say so. Home, where do you live in home? Your school. So these all are places. So prep class, everything around us has a name. The food we eat, like cupcake, apple, banana, pineapple, are name of things. So you can open up your school bag and take out things and name all the things, like notebook, book, pencil, eraser, scale. So these all are the name of things. And the last one is animals. So for example, squirrels, dog, horse, cat, these all are examples of animals. Okay, so this is also a noun. So now everybody know what is noun. Noun is a name of a person, place, things and animals. Now prep class, easily you can do this page. First of all, read the words in the box: rabbits, squirrels, birds and fish. Now you have to circle the noun. The squirrel ran away. So is there any animal? Yes, the squirrel ran away. Yes, squirrel is an animal and animal is a noun. So you have to circle squirrel and put full stop at the end of the sentence. Next is, the rabbits ran away. So the rabbits ran away. So here is another animal. Circle the noun animal, rabbit, and you will put full stop at the end. Then the next one, see the birds. The birds flew away. You find out the noun over here. Birds. The fish jumped away. Yes, the fish jumped away. So, fish is the noun. Yes, easily we have done the full page. Okay, prep class. Stay safe and keep learning. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz.